today I'm just gonna be playing in server, and I'm gonna be playing survival game. So I'm new, survival game. Okay, so so you wanna head over to CubeCraft, the server, and hit join server, and then you're working on, you do not wanna hit cancel. Okay, so this is what your CubeCraft server should be like. Yeah. Okay, so you wanna head over here to this server, survival game. Join in! So after you join in, you might have to wait a while. Or you could go out, and then press on this guy. And then you go over, don't go to this one, just go to this one. And on three, one, two, three, I'm joining! Yay. So guys, if my brother's playing me, oh yeah, if he's playing him, he should be. If he is, so guys, always get arrows. So there's something cool you can do. Do you get them? You can actually my brother just killed me. So guys, next round I'll show you what you can do cool with arrows. I can't show you this round, as for some reason, my brother killed me. Okay, so in this round I only have arrows. So, 3, 2, 1, go. So, this one, okay. Okay, so, arrows. Getting towards. You basically just, wanna get the strongest thing you can get. In this slot, and then it'll be in your offhand slot. And she also almost killed you! Okay, guys, you really just want to get iron or diamond swords. Iron, diamond, or gold swords are the best. And sometimes you get enchanted ones, which is great. So guys, here's another cool thing. While you're waiting, try mining, and then you'll run to this. I can get stone sword. When I join in, I'll have a stone sword. Okay. if you have a if you have a bunch of poison arrows and a bunch of normal arrows, and you want to shoot the poison arrows first, you would put the poison arrows in that offhand slot. Guys, sometimes you can get potions, guys, and that's what you want to get, potions of healing and stuff. And guys, just like in survival mode, you have to be, you can't be hungry to heal. So I guess this is where everyone spawns right here. Okay, so 7, 6. If you kill now, okay, so guys, okay, this is one. I'm gonna try not to die this time, guys. Okay, guys, I have a bow. I'm not playing this now, so I can't attack this. I don't have to try that. Okay, I'm gonna use my mouse, so I have better combat. I have better combat now, okay, because I'm using the mouse. A sword. So now I have a better combat. So guys, you don't have to look in the chest. You can just attack, you can if you want. Okay. Okay, I can't. Okay, I just killed someone, guys. And then I got knocked in here, guys. Here's your place. Oh. I'm gonna go kill you guys again. Okay. Guys, that was my death. Definitely wasn't the mouse. I better come back. Switch a lever and you'll come. I'll just come back here. This time I'm going to try with weapons again. You can get armor if you want. Oh man. Yes, I love this. Okay, so. Okay, potion of healing. I'm gonna kill these guys. Okay, let's see what he has. That's okay, already died. That was my best, guys. Yes, you wanna play again. Yes, I wanna play again. So this is so hard to survive long, guys. But if you get a mouse, right when you use a left click, you'll attack as long as you're aiming at something. Like if you're aiming at a person, it'll just attack. But if you're aiming at like air or something, it might not work. Okay, so guys, I want cookies. But do we have any stronger weapons? So I'm going to use some of my... Okay, I killed him, guys. Okay, looks like this is a fire battle. But I'm not going to be... No. Okay. So I gotta admit, I had better come back with the now. But this, this is super fun, guys. You need the server CubeCraft to do this. And CubeCraft has a lot of other fun ones, like Sky Wars. Okay guys, you want these dinosaurs. See, I can kill something really easy now. Okay guys, I just killed him. No. I died. I've been doing, that was my best round. I just almost won that. Yeah, I was like so far from winning that, but that was my